The RIA is warning parents their young children's safety seats might not be so safe. A survey revealing almost 9 in 10 car restraints are either badly fitted or the wrong size.
Precious cargo. Even young passengers understand the risk of not buckling up.
If you have an accident, you'll fly out the window.
But despite tough restraint laws and the best intentions of parents, many children are riding in improperly fitted safety seats.
Yeah, there's a lot of confusion out there. There are lots of different child restraints for all different stages of development.
New figures show 88% of child restraints checked by the RAA over the past year were either not installed properly or were the wrong size.
Yeah, I'm not all over it as far as, you know, what the actual legislation, you know, laws are.
The RAA wants to make it easier for parents to install them safely. The ISOFIX device helps to anchor the child restraint to the car seat. It's expected to be approved for use in Australia next year.
With many families taking to the roads on school holidays, motorists are advised to ensure children are properly buckled up. If in doubt, seek expert advice.
Advice from the RAA is free. It could even save parents money. Adrian Dietrich believed he needed a bigger seat for four-year-old Jade, but after checking with the safety centre, he found her current seat was good for another year.
Could have walked into a shop, you know, brought the next one up, and it would have been too big. So just to come here today and find that information out was great.
The penalty for not properly restraining a child is $365 and 3 demerit points. Rick Teague, 10 News.